So I think the strange question that I have is, this is a vineyard that is planting Sauvignon Blanc, Chardonnay, Malbec, Syrah, what else?
Pinot Noir.
And Pinot Noir. So most people don't think about Syrah or Malbec, which are hot varietals, in the same cool climate where you grow Chardonnay and Sauvignon Blanc.
Yeah, what happens is that Syrah and Malbec, those two varieties, they have a shorter ripening cycle.